The U.S. Supreme Court has cleared the way for an Arizona execution tomorrow. Richard Stokely set to die for the murder of two 13-year-old girls. 9 on Your Side's Craig Smith with a preview.
Richard Stokely has lived behind bars for 21 years. Now he is scheduled to die behind bars in a matter of hours. Patty Hancock will be there to watch. Stokely killed her 13-year-old daughter, Mandy Myers, and Mandy's friend, Mary Snyder.
They murdered two children. They dumped them in the bottom of an abandoned mine shaft. It took them 4 hours to torture them babies. They stabbed them. They broke my daughter's bones.
She says they, because Stokely did not act alone. He was with Randy Brazil when the two men took the girls from a campsite, raped, tortured, and murdered them. Stokely got the death penalty. Brazil got just 20 years. Prosecutors allowed him to plead guilty to second-degree murder because back then it took so long to get DNA tests. Too much time would have gone by under the speedy trial law, and he might have walked. Stokely's attorney waived the time limit. When the test did come back, there was strong evidence against both men, but Brazil's plea deal was already locked in. Now that 20 years have passed, Stokely awaits execution, but Brazil is free, and that weighs on Patty Hancock.
She was my child, and we miss her. And I just can't stand the thought of him walking the streets.
But she takes comfort in knowing, in a few hours, Richard Stokely will never walk the streets again. Craig Smith, KGON 9, on your side.